And a world champion, Oscar Valdez, who tonight was shoulder to shoulder with his idol, Julio Cesar Chavez. And after the fight, you got to talk to Canelo, you got to talk to Eddie Reynoso. Tell me about that.
That was pretty crazy. It was my debut now as a commentator.
You killed it.
I felt good. Commentating. It was a great experience seeing a great fight like this one, seeing the fans, seeing the record being broken. I believe it was 73,000 people there. It broke Chavez's record. It was something amazing. You know, it was a great night of boxing.
I have a video I need to send you, because there was a line of fans all the way across the arena waiting to take a picture, and you took pictures with everybody. They really love you here in Texas.
Yeah, it was pretty crazy. You know, I feel the love and support from everybody. It was just a great, great night of boxing.
What do you think of, now let's talk about Canelo's performance, Billy Joe's performance. Break it down.
Canelo did a perfect job. You know, he didn't let Billy Joe Saunders get to his head. He did a great job staying calm, landing some big shots. And eventually, he landed that one big shot that I believe he broke his
orbital bone, correct?
So, that's why Billy Joe Saunders didn't come out. At first, I was a little disappointed until I got the news that it was broken. Now, then you kind of understand. At the end of the day, safety first.
At the end of the day, not everybody's Oscar Valdez, who has a broken jaw, comes back and fights and finishes the fight. There's no quitting you. Not to say that he quit, but it's a personal choice.
Yeah.
But Canelo is amazing, phenomenal.
Canelo did what he had to do. He's a strong fighter. He had that one big shot, and it's completely normal, you know, for Sanders to not want to continue.
What did Canelo tell you after the fight?
We joked around a little bit at first, because I was commentating. Obviously, he sees me in the gym, but now he sees me with a suit and a tuxedo.
What did he say?
And he told me, you took a shower today. It was his first comment. We started laughing. But at first, I congratulated him for the great performance that he did. And then he took a time to congratulate me, because we haven't seen each other in a long time, only but through FaceTime. He congratulated me in person about my last fight.
Amazing. And then what do you tell Eddie Reynoso, your coach?
Congratulations as well. I tell him,
amazing coach.
He doesn't get tired of winning, because I always fight to keep on winning.
Next for Canelo, maybe Caleb Plant. What do you think?
Might sound a little bit biased, but I don't see nobody beating Canelo. I don't see Kevin Plant beating him. He's a strong fighter. He's a very disciplined fighter. All that. He got everything that would beat all these fighters.
Nasser, how far is your ranch from the American border? If I want to come visit you one day when you take care of your animals, is it complicated?
No, it's not complicated at all. Flight might be easy to Hermosillo. From the border, you cross the border, it's about 3 hours.
That's it. All right, I'm there. We got to visit Steve, the birds, Jefe. No, sorry, Chapo. Jefe, somebody else's dog. All right, Oscar Valdez, where do people follow you?
Oscar Valdez 56.
Make sure to follow him, and hopefully he gets back in the ring soon. Stay tuned. The champion, FuseReport.com, Stick Back Burning. By the way, really, before I forget,
Todd Grisham will call the fight tonight. And I'm the vice president of BSBC Video Game, bro. We're so pumped to have you in there, man.
I'm very excited, man.
Oh, we got to get you. You live near LA, right?
I'm not living in Sonora. That's good.
Yeah, but. Oh, fuck, yeah. Man. Well, we got to get you up to LA to get scanned soon. Everyone in Europe loves you for some reason. We know why they love you. But some guys don't register over there. Everyone over in Europe knows who you are.
Last thing, what feedback did you get from the face-off? Because I got tons of phone calls, emails. Everybody loved it. You and Jermell Herring.
Everybody excited for that. Of course.
Could happen.
It's going to happen. It's going to happen. For sure. So, yeah, I think it's an easy fight to make. Why not? I'm not a great champion like Jermell Herring.
All right, Oscar Valdez. Oscar Valdez, 56. Where do you follow him? Where do they follow your cousin at?
Huh?
Where they follow him at?
Oh, he doesn't have social media.
Why not?
He's one of the rare ones.
What's the reason?
I don't need that shit.
All right, fair enough. Stay tuned. Now you take back reporting.